Hello, welcome to Telangana Flash News 24/7. To subscribe to this channel, click on the subscribe button and to get instant updates to your mobile, tap on the bell icon. This is a recruitment notification from ECGC, Export Credit Guaranteed Corporation. It is a Government of India enterprise. These are the central government jobs. And it is inviting applications from the eligible candidates for the post of probationary officers. These are the details. Going into the details of the vacancies, these are the backlog vacancies 6, and here these vacancies are the total 26 vacancies, and here PWBD 2 vacancies are there, and here tentative schedule is given. Online registration January 1st to 15th, payment of application fee also January 1st to 15th, and download of call letters for online examination 7 to 10 days before exam, online examination February 2018, declaration of result within a week of conduct of exam. And here the recruitment process consists of online examination followed by interview of the shortlisted candidates. And going to the eligibility criteria, here age as on 1/1/2018, minimum 20 years and maximum 30 years, and age relaxation SC/ST 5 years, OBC 3 years, and physically handicapped person with benchmark disabilities, PWBD candidates 10 years age relaxation is there. Coming to educational qualifications, accounts, educational qualification CA, ICWA, CFA, total 5 posts are there, legal, LLB, LLM, 5 posts are there, company secretary, ACS, only 1 post is there, actuary, student member of the Institute of Actuaries of India who has cleared at least 3 papers including CT1, CT2 and CT3, 2 posts are there, IT, BTech or BE in CS, IT or MCA with certificate course on cyber security with duration of at least 6 months. 2 posts are there. Economics, MA Economics with minimum 55% for SC/ST and 60% for others. 2 posts are there. Commerce, MCOM with minimum 55% for SC/ST and 60% for others. 3 posts are there. Here, generalist, graduate in any stream with minimum 55% for SC/ST and 60% for others, or postgraduate in any stream with minimum 55% for SC/ST and 60% for others. 12 posts are there. I'll provide you with a link in the video description. Click on the link and you can see all these details clearly. Here the guidelines, everything is given. And coming to the recruitment process, online examination, you have multiple choice questions, reasoning ability in English language, computer knowledge, general awareness, quantitative aptitude. Total number of questions 200 and maximum marks also 200. Duration is 2 hours 20 minutes, that is 140 minutes. Second one is description paper. You have essay writing in this and precise writing. One out of two given options for both essay writing and precise writing, and 20 marks for each, 40 minutes for both questions together. And you have to make a note of one thing, that you will not be permitted to appear in the online examination without the following documents. You should also have all these documents, and without these documents you will not be permitted for the online examination. And penalty for wrong answers. Each wrong answer carries 0.25 marks. 0.25 marks will be deducted from for each wrong answer. Examination centers are given here, and the cutoff score is also given here. Marks obtained in the online examination will be considered for shortlisting for interview, and marks obtained in online examination and interview together will be taken for final listing and interview. Candidates who have been shortlisted in the online examination will subsequently be called for an interview to be conducted by the company at select centers. And here the application fee is given. It starts from January 1st to January 15th, and fee is 100 for SC/ST and 600 for others. All the details you can go through. I'll provide you with a link in the video description. Click on the link. This page will be displayed. Before you apply, read all the instructions carefully. How to apply is given here. The fee is given here 100 for SC, ST, PWD and 600 for others. Okay, these are the details about this recruitment for the post of probationary officers in ECGC. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe to this channel. This channel provides you with latest and instant updates on education and jobs every day. Thank you. Thanks for watching.